two wide. You had 88 of Dale Earnhardt Jr. getting a big run. Looks like the three got to the outside of the 24 of William Byron, and then they made contact.
Turned Byron into the wall.
And somehow.
And into Harvick.
Yeah, somehow Harvick gets involved, and now watch the three of Austin Dillon. Center punches Kevin Harvick, sends him.